Better find cover.
Oh.
Better find cover.
Thank you. Great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie. Before anything should happen to him.
Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Thank you.
crate. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Thank you.
this guy down fast. I better hold on to this.
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective, Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him. Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk, too.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh!
I came from outside.
Yeah. Yes. Inconceivable. This couldn't have happened.
Kid.
Leslie.
He's gone down there.
Somehow he's...
Help me.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down!
Something scary.
Be still!
No.
There's nothing to hide of. Is it over? Are you still out there?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here?
Thank you.
of ammo?
What is it with you? What is it with you?
Seems someone wants me hospitalized. Necessary for me.
You should find this useful. This way, please.
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
Detective Castellanos, do you have a key like this? That key will allow you to open this door. The contents are yours. Please, come back whenever you need to.
know. Looks like I have to get down. Locked. Need to find a key card. Out of ammo?
simulation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Joseph! Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. Brought me here. Jesus, what happened? My head feels like. Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I.
Joseph!
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Let's get out of here fast.
Out of ammo?
All right. This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic. Joseph, after Connelly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We need to move.
Well, at all. Do take care of yourself.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
I can't handle them on my own.